that gonna be a chapter break? Not so much.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Like always.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else.
This guy still is a beast.
I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Here he comes. I've never failed this cutscene yet. Of all the times I've played it, so hopefully this is not a first, although it's been a while.
Your feeble attempts only delay the
inevitable. I love this, he's like still shooting.
The entire world will be infected.
Like why doesn't he kill me right now? I don't fucking get it.
A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
God damn, that shit has hurt so bad. Look at that dude. Wow. Okay, break free.
I've had enough of your bullshit.
Another injection. Man, you're fucked, man.
Cover me.
Oh boy.
Chris!
Hang on!
This is like the best part of the whole game right here. Definitely the best part of the whole game. Even better than that cutscene earlier.
No!
I love this. We hit you. For once, we hit this dude with a bullet. How are we gonna finish this game? Should be a chapter break now. Or fairly shortly. Such a nice plane. Oh well. Alright, let's do this. Whoops, there we go. You can shoot, Chris.
Use this.
Thanks, girl.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Alright, what do we have? I have a lot of hand grenades. Man, I don't have any magnum ammo. That's not good, but I got a lot of rifle ammo. Not gonna be needing that, especially the last little section when I'm fighting this dude. Oh shit. Here we go. Uh oh.
I should have killed you years ago.
You should have killed me minutes ago.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker.
Over. I'm just getting started.
Get
This is not good. This is bad. Alright then, let's do this thing. Is he gonna reject you too, like it's rejected every other host?
Time to die, Chris.
Time to go. Hope I don't die on this part. You can die really easily on this part if you just have the stupid... Basically, you just start by running away from him because he will fuck your shit up.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Of course that breaks.
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Just go.
Get to high ground.
Gotcha. Oh, right over here. Jump down. All right, come on, come on. You can do it. God damn. This must be why he's so fucking buff. Shit, you never fucking move that thing. No fucking way. Shit. Time to go. Oh, wait. No, it's not. I'm in trouble. Ah, I'm so screwed. This is what I was supposed to do. See what I mean? So easy to die here. God damn it. That's not what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to stay up on that high ground. No. Let's just go.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back.
Why did I do that?
Do you really believe
that comes later. Alright, we can skip it. Whoops. Oh yeah, she's gonna shoot at him. And then he's gonna jump over there and I'm gonna have to shoot him.
I've got him, Chris.
I think. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. Looks like things have actually gotten worse. There he goes.
War and pestilence wherever you go. Everywhere, nothing but loads of humans.
I gotta hold this guy back. There we go. Now I gotta go get the boulder. I'm dodging. I'm not even seeing what I'm dodging. Alright, here we go. Let's do this bullshit again. Spin in circles. Punch it over and over again. There we go. Now this dude's dead. Soon. Oh,
the human race requires judgment.
You used to be part of it, friend.
Do you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Alright, time to end this fight. Pretty sure I can use my knife on this fight. I remember using that to do a lot of damage to him once.
Chris! Chris!
I always remember that. Oh boy. Oh yeah, you can't be near this dude when he does this shit. Oh, Jesus. That didn't work.
You need to be careful.
He looks terrifying. So far, so good. You can use this to poke away at his face. Okay, running out of ammo quickly. I think we gotta push him all the way back. Oh yeah, you cannot get hit by that. That's instant death. If I remember that correctly. Oh boy, time to snipe. Why are you smiling? I just fucked your shit up. I don't know if this is hurting him very much. What that ammo, man. Oh, I ducked! I pressed duck! We're in trouble now. Oh, damn it.
Are you okay?
Oh shit, I'm fucked. Sheva, get back. Okay, it went away. Now I'm really fucked.
I can't lose, not to you!
Never tried, like, maneuvering around him this closely. Seems like suicide. Oh, I ducked. Oh, I so ducked. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. That could have been bad. I ducked. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm so screwed. God, I was reloading. Ah. Foolish Chris.